Hello and welcome to the WP Beginner screencast. In this video, I'll be showing you how to add the floating social share bar to your WordPress site. We're going to go in the plugin section and add a new plugin. It's called floating social bar. Let's go ahead and click install now on this plugin and activate the plugin. Now when you go under your settings, you'll see a floating social bar link here. You can simply drag the buttons that you want to show. So I'll go ahead and add Facebook, Twitter, and Google. And since we are adding Twitter, we must add our Twitter handle. So we'll go ahead and add WP Beginner. All you have to do is click Save Settings. And now when you go to your post page and refresh it, you see how there's the social share buttons that are added. And when you scroll down, it will tag to the top of your screen right above your post, and there you have it. And you can add as many social buttons that you want. You can add LinkedIn, you can add Pinterest, you can even add like a text there. So if you go like this and refresh it, it'll say share this post, and when you bring your mouse over it, you see how like button and the Google plus button would refresh. So there you have it. This is how you add the floating social share bar to your WordPress site.